Ah, another task for you, huh, TMK? Excellent. Yep, that's right, TMK. Well, we got a problem, folks. Look at how many hearts I've got. Problem solved. Yeah, you can't do the straight up damage boost like you can in the NES version. I think I was a little bit slow on the upstairs part of stage 4. Other than that, that was a good stage. And I did have to grab a lot of candles, so that cost time too. Always has the same pattern. Always. Boy, I almost swung too early on that second dick bone. That's a good stage. Trouble, folks. Whoa! Whoa! Ain't the most of that bad situation. Wow. That was a really good stage. Great Frankenstein fight. Definitely in this. Alright, hopefully we get cooperation here. Right now, as it stands, I'm one heart short. Hey, I got the dick pattern. The one where he shoots at you right at the last second. And I got another dick pattern. I just have enough hearts, perfect. Alright, half health, we have to gamble. Gotta gamble. If I want sub 14, I gotta take the gamble. If I grab the meat, there's no way I can sub 14. Gotta go for it. Hopefully it works out, probably won't, but you gotta take a chance. Well, we at least have a chance. Oh boy, folks, this is it! Gotta get lucky here. Got through the tough hurdle, now we just gotta get lucky with the hearts, come on! Come on! Come on, game! Couple hearts would do it. Couple big hearts. All right. This is it! We got it! We got it! That was a fantastic run, folks! Sensational! 1355! Oh my goodness! Holy smokes! Wow! Oh man! That was stupendous! My goodness gracious! The third run of the night! And we get the sub 14! Holy smokes! I tell you what, Dracula almost prevented me from not getting this. He trolled me on that second cycle, but I would have none of it. Got the two cycle, five cycle Cookie Monster. It was terrific. This run was wow. That's a 12 second PB. How do you like them apples? Boy, oh boy. Thank you very much again, everybody. What a sensational run. Exceptional, fantastic, wonderful, terrific, magnificent. Whatever praise words you can think of, that was super. Tell you what. There were hardly any mistakes in this run. I guess if there was any criticism, any flaw that happened, it was I had to grab a lot of candles on stage two. Other than that, stage one could have been a little bit better too, because I had some troll fishman patterns at the beginning, a couple other minor things, but you know what? I will gladly take this run. That was a phenomenal run. And again, thank you very much, everybody. I am quite pleased with this. 1355. Wow. Just wow.